Good evening and happy Friday, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. If you're watching on the live stream and if you're watching on a YouTube video later on, then hi, welcome back to the channel. It's Jarvis Sensei here and I am on episode 21, can you believe it, of Horizon Zero Dawn Let's Play. I am about to do the Zeta, whichever way around you say it, Cauldron. But before I do, I have to get rid of these two horrible, horrible stalkers which are around. One of them, there he is. Okay, so just for those of you who don't know what stalkers are, they're horrible, they go invisible, they move very quickly, and they're quite hard to kill if you don't know how to do it. So their body is the same as everyone else. They are weak to shock, and they don't have a particular strength, but they're sort of strong and hard. And then their dart gun, which you do want to get rid of if you can, is weak to tear. Their mine launcher is not too bad if you can avoid them, but obviously if you're in one place and you're trying to snipe them, like I am right now, because I just want to get it done, so we can get on with the cauldron, that's a pain and you need to get rid of it. And then their stealth generator is what you need to go for first. You have to get rid of this or they will go invisible and you won't be able to see them. So very important that you get rid of that. So we're going to kit ourselves out for this. So what we want to do is we want to freeze them. And then we want to bomb them. So I have put mods into these. So I've got damage in this one, and I have got freeze in this one, and a lot of tear in this one. So I'm going to try and tear blast them, and then I'm going to freeze them, and then I'm going to get rid of them by doing this. So let's have a go at one of them down here. He's going invisible like an ass. Where's the other one? He's there. Can they actually get up? Oh man, there's three. One, two, three. Oh, holy cow. Right, well, you might be watching me die here, so this could be pretty funny. We're gonna go for his shield. He can't see me, so we're okay at the moment. We have got rid of his shield. Now we need the other one to materialise, and then we can get rid of that one. If there is a third one, I'm not sure if I'm just sort of seeing things or not here. Then we need to get rid of that on him as well. This could be scary. He could be like next to me in 1 second. I don't know if you can see down there, but he's like laid a trap. If you trigger that, they'll go there. But I want to try and get them first. He's kind of screwed. Highlight his track, I guess. Well, I don't need to highlight his track. Because I can see him.
I think I'm in the clear.
Yeah, I do too. Let's shoot their thing and let them go down there. Oh, I didn't do anything. Maybe it's not one of their traps. No, it's not one of their traps. Well. Ah, I see you. Hello, cat. I think these things are like panthers, you know. Aha! Got you. Right. Shield generator.
Gotta set up a fight.
Got it. Okay. Freeze. This is the dangerous part. Okay, got that one. Now we want to do this. Where's he gonna go? Come at me, bro. Dead. Right, where's the other one? Freeze. Oh. Wow. He's gonna appear next to me, isn't he? Where is he? Oh, he's there. Okay. So. Is that a shell walker in the distance that's coming at me? I don't know. Yeah, the shell walker. So we want to kind of clear this area before we have another problem to deal with. Oh. He is out of here. That's the other thing. They run really far away from where you are. Like, really far away. Sorry, I just got a message from the lovely Gail Ratcliffe. Hello, Gail. There we go. Okay, so, come back! There you go. Is that you? Is that you? No. It's just a Sherwalker and a Watcher. And another Sherwalker. And you're over there. See, he hasn't left any traps around here, so it's been really hard.
That's the
test. Ah! 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 There's one there. Is he coming back? No, he's not. Yes, he is. Oh, I don't know. Let's shoot his flare. He should. Yeah, that should attract him to come back. I know I'm being a wimp by staying up here and shooting him like this, but different playstyles work for different people. I just want to get into the cauldron, so I'm not too bothered about the actual fight. So I'm kind of hoping now that he'll trundle down here and then I can just blow him up. Where is he? What a rubbish stalker. Okay. I mean, let's go over here. Is that him? What is that? That has to be him, right? Yeah, it is. It is him. He's coming. Here he comes. Don't move. Oh! There is totally another one.
Low and quiet does it.
I knew there was a third one. Oh, I thought I was being silly, but I'm not. I need to get that flare to go off. Ain't going anywhere, is it? Right, where is this guy? Because there's 100% another one down there. I feel like I need to turn the volume up.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Yeah, nothing to see here except, like, you know, an invisible demon. Okay, let's set some trip casts for the time being, just in case. So we will go with blast, and we will do it from top to top. And then again, from jar to jar. So if he does decide to come at me, I'm going to run into here and blast the son of a bitch. If not, I'll come back to those. There's a piggy. Hello, piggy. Mate, I know you're there. Like, I saw you, so... Ah! No. I mean... Nope. It's just a rock. Sorry, Joss. We got this. I mean... Like... I think I'm gonna go. I probably should have caused this Zeta and Sadie faffing around outside because she's too scared. I went to watch Holly's Let's Play earlier and then realised she was way ahead of me in the storyline. And had to stop because I don't want spoilers. It's hard enough living with a guy who's platinumed the game. Love you, babe.
I'll okay, take well, that away.
There, see? It is there. So what I can do now is I can shoot that, hopefully. No, why is that trap not going off? Is it like... I can hear it. Legit, like... I see you! I see you!
The wire isn't long enough.
Why would you put three of these assholes? Right. That means it means they can hear you, I think. Although, there's no question mark, so maybe not. Oh, come on! Come on, Aloy! Let's go! Yes. Probably lost him now, but... he was, like, over there. He's in this area, anyway. Should we throw a rock? Let's throw a rock. There he is. Tear blast.
Here they come.
So did that alert him? Is he now chasing me? I don't know. Yeah. Yes, he is. There we go, you can see him now. Ice! Ice, baby! Nope. Where are you going, buddy? Oh, mate, I could totally see you from up there. Ah, oh, he's too far! Oh, that was a tear blaster. Should have gone with a normal arrow. Where's he gone? Is he coming back? Come back! Jack! See, these guys really run, like, so far away from the area you're originally in. Like, all the other ones sort of stay in the very set pathways that they have. And these guys are like, nah, I'm going. And sometimes they take a really long time to come back as well. So, actually, it can be quite tiring fighting them. Unless you're willing to, like, run around the entire map. Which usually you're not, because you're there for a certain reason. So, like, it just, I just want them dead, basically. Sorry, I'm just actually checking the comment section. If you haven't already seen it, by the way, guys, if you're a Buffy fan, I did do a 5 Greatest Buffy Episodes video in honour of the 25th anniversary of Buffy the Vampire Slayer, which is which is crazy, by the way, because I remember watching the first episode of that on BBC Two, and we're now 20 years later. Like, 20 years later. I was 9 when Buffy came out, guys. Like, that's mental. Ooh, that looks cool. Can someone just tell me that the microphone's working, please? Because I'm having a bit of a hard time with it. And it would be really good if I could tell that it's actually doing something. Okay. Are you back? Trouble is, I can't see you. Are you up there? No, it's just a tree. I literally can't believe I've been doing this for like 20 minutes now and still haven't got into the cauldron. I am so sorry. I think when I do this as an actual video, I will edit that out. Just have it as like getting in, getting into the actual cauldron itself. Here he comes. Ready? Oh, he's such a word I'm not going to say. Yeah, you!
Yeah, you!
Yeah, I'm 14 minutes in. What a knob. That's pathetic. Okay. He's not coming back for a bit, is he? Let's go! He has set that trap, and I just need to... See, now he's coming back. It's like I get into a certain area, and he's like, right, I'm coming for you, bitch. Oh, sorry. Language. I know, it's Friday night, guys. It's late. It's after the watershed. I'm allowed to be a person. People forget teachers are people, too. Sometimes we just want to be normal. Oh, did you hear that noise? That means it's looking for me. Hello, piggy, piggy. Can we kill a pig from here? Probably can. Not with this arrow, but... In the face! Oh, piggy moved his face! 11 damage. Weak. He's got an arrow in his face, though. Okay, Yeah, let's just go down there. Let's just go down there. Cause him to come down here. He's over there. I didn't see him there. Oh, did Piggy just die? Did he blow himself up? Piggy? I hope he didn't. I really need to set this trap off. Why won't you go off trap? Rock, maybe? Rock right at it, maybe? Nope. Bugging.
Calm, calm.
Mate, just... Come at me, like... Oh, he is moving. Where are you? I really wish I had binoculars. That binoculars would be beautiful right now. I also wish it was daytime, like... Oh! Okay, sorry, Shad. Oh, huh. Seeing as there's a campfire. I knew there was three of them. It's so annoying. Like, okay, right. If you think I should just go down there, just like the video. I'll just go down there. I tell you what. Let's campfire save, and then let's just go balls to the wall. Where is the campfire? It's over there, okay. I mean, going to the campfire itself might actually cause it to come down the hill, so... We might... Oh yeah, it's definitely been down here, so it was up on the wall just now. Let's save anyway. Wait, save!
Saving these for the trail.
Right, let's go back up, have a look where it is, and then go nuts. It could totally get up here, I don't understand why they didn't just... Oh well. Gimme your food, Bun Bun. Did I even, like, did I get its armour? I don't even know. I so should have started this video after I'd done this. Oh, let's just do it. Right, just go. I've also got this now, by the way, guys. So I full on maxed out my Prowler ability. So I've got Strong Strike 2. So it should really, like, take things out pretty well with just a whack of my spear. So if I can get into close contact with it, even if it, I, you know, I could die from it, I could also end up in a pretty strong position in that I end up smacking the crap out of it. Oh, well, I don't mind if I do. Thanks. Let's put that tear coil in something useful. Okay, that's just got damage. That's got tear, so that's got 44 and... 44 and 44 and a handling. Rapecaster has got 42 and 34, so let's swap that one with a 44 jump. I think we've got a purple handling now, haven't we? Yeah, we have. Okay, so that's pretty cool. And we are also gonna put in the warbow for the freeze arrows. I think, have I got freeze arrows into warbow? No, I've got corruption. Right. Freeze me. Please give me freeze. Oh, well. Awkward. Okay.
There'll be a use for you.
Okay. Is it coming? Yes. Okay, it's gonna come down here now. It should anyway. Why was that so hard to set that trap off? Was it like, I don't know. There's the pig. Where's the panther? Does the panther not care? Panther! Panther! By the way, I know you'll never be watching this, but Dog Cockle, if you're watching this, I love that you're in this game! Adam found you, showed me where you were today. I love it. I love it so much. It's such a nice homage. Like, obviously, there's going to be a lot of Witcher fans playing this game. And, you know, as great as this game is, it's not The Witcher. Like, The Witcher is the best game that has ever and probably will ever be made, unless CD Projekt Red do another Witcher. Cyberpunk does look cool, but it's not really my thing. I really like this sort of game, where you've sort of oldie-worldy, despite the fact this is set in the future. And that kind of thing, and I don't think I'm going to get that from Cyberpunk, really. I mean, I'll give it a go. It's CD Projekt Red, and I do love them, so, you know, I will give it a go, but I'm not hopeful, if I'm honest. Oh, shoot. Get in that bush. It's just not coming, is it? I mean, let's not speak too soon, but... Should I go up for it? I'm going to go up for it. Let's go. Here he is. Where is he? Is he in a tree? He is in a tree. What's he doing? He's totally just like in a tree. Can he go invisible? Yeah, he totally can't he? I massively did not do well on this one. Here he comes. No, is he just staying? It's gonna get down, it's gonna get another blast anyway. Where are you? Where are you going? shoot. Is he going back up? Yes, he is. Ready, go. Missed it, like. There. Oh my God! There we go! Jesus! Right. I'm gonna loot it. But then we are going to go and do this cauldron, because this is ridiculous. Right, let's go. Oh no, we fell. That was silly, guys. Like, that took way too long. So, like, don't lead by my example on that. That was just a... That was just rubbish. I'm not gonna lie. I know it was rubbish. I know.
That's it. I'm already gone.
I'm gonna collect these, because we might need them in the cauldron. And then we're gonna try and do in the cauldron. Despite the fact it's Friday, I've been at work all day. I'm pretty tired. But we're gonna do it anyway. Because that's how we roll on Jarvis Sensei's channel. That was weird, I just talked about myself in third person. Totally just set up another one of those. Ah! Jesus. Fucking Christ. Oh, I said the F word on my channel. I'm sorry, guys. Is there another one coming? If there is, I'll just freeze you. Use up all my resources just getting to this one. Hey bum bum, sorry but I need your meat. Okay. These are all the bits that I shot off him, by the way, so if, you know, they're really worth getting. For one, for money, but really for sort of echo shells and stuff like that. Okay, how do I get... Not like that. Obviously, it's up this cliff. Could have done this the whole time, I guess, and then they wouldn't have been able to get me, but... I'm an idiot. Is that Watcher I killed earlier? Hello, Mr. Watcher. I shall call you Rupert. If you get that reference, then you're a ledge. I wonder what I'll be able to override after this one. I don't really know. Oh, I killed my first Gehenna earlier, which was cool. Go in. So this is Zeta, or Zeta, depending on how you say it. It's all icy in here, guys. Look at this. Okay, what are we heading towards here? Right. By the way, what I've been doing now is I have been switching in and out of armour and in and out of different weapons and mods, depending on the situation that I'm in. It makes a huge difference if you can sort of prep yourself based on that. If you know, for example, like I did just then, if you know you're going to fight something that's quite mobile, you're going to want to freeze it. I have trust issues. That has become quite clear whilst playing this game. I expect things to kill me all the time. I don't know which game is responsible for that behaviour, but one of you games out there did this to me. Don't think it's The Witcher. I was pretty like, apart from the bloody race, you kind of knew where you stood with that game. But I am a jumpy bastard. Well, thanks for all the supplies, guys. Anything else in here? No. Go then. He keeps giving me medicine pouches, so like, I'm definitely gonna get beaten up in here. Look at that water effect. Rob Pizzen, how much do you love this man? Oh, the pouches. This is really satisfying. Right, okay. Through there? I'm guessing we're going? Yeah? Drop! I keep pressing circle to drop. It's like PlayStation sort of mapping in my head. It's like, circles drop! No, Sadie. Oh, shit. What is... There's a thunder jaw in here, guys. There's a thunder jaw in here. There's a thunder jaw that I can't snipe. I'm gonna die. A lot.
I need the knowledge in the cauldrons to override these machines.
No effing way. Like, this cauldron is way harder than I am prepared for right now. Oh, holy Christ. Okay, so I'm going to need to shoot strategy here, right? So I'm going to need to shoot these both off so it can't shoot me. I can pick them up and shoot back at it, and I can tie it down with the launcher. The guns on its face, I need to get rid of those. These guys I need to kill, like, now, so let's just get them. We'll go for a normal hunter bow to get rid of these guys. Right, Bubbles, you enjoying my commentary? Oh shit. Dead. Dead. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to do this. I'm going to die. Like there's no two ways about this. I am going to die. Like, he can get up there. He can probably get just about everywhere in here. So, let's just prepare. So, we're gonna need... I would say this one just purely for the... tear blast arrows. No, we're not gonna need that. Probably not gonna make much of a difference if I'm... honest. Actually, yeah, it's... Yeah, let's put it in instead of the hunter bow. Definitely gonna need the rope caster, so the rope caster can go in. I guess that's gonna help. Freeze-wise, we've got that. We need to craft some arrows for it. And then tear blaster as well. For the... Let's try tear blaster. Okay, sorry, I went really quiet then because I was like, what do I do? Ammo. So we want ammo for the sling. So that we can get as much freeze as possible. So we're going to go for freeze first, then we're going to rope cast it, and then we're going to tear blast it. Alright, that's the plan. Before we let it out, we're also going to check out the area, try not to die, and then change up armor over, because current armor is not gonna cut it in this situation. current armor will just get me really killed. Oh, Jesus. Like, those freeze canisters are supposed to, like, blow it up, but they don't. Like, well, they do, but, like, they're hidden in his belly, and you have to, like, open that bit up before you can get to those, and it's not really that easy a task. There's nowhere I can really hide. If I can set up some trip casts now, maybe when I do this, it'll just run into a bunch of those for a bit, which could be quite nice. What's this? Is this like a little hidey hole? Oh, it totally is a little hidey hole. Like, is that... Let's just go for blast, straight up damage all the time. So let's block off each of these corners in case I need some me time. That sounds dodged, doesn't it? Have I got one here? No. Okay. There's loads of these corners, to be fair. Like, it is going to get somewhere along the line, it's going to get tear blasted. So we're going to put these up everywhere. Not tear blasted. trip cast. This game is all about knowing your enemy, knowing your preparation, crafting, making sure you've got what you need. Like, you have to be prepared in this game, because if you're not prepared, you are just going to get your ass handed to you. It's worth noting I'm not playing this in easy mode, so if you do want less of a challenge, then, like, go for it in easy mode, that's fine. Not judging you. You know, RPGs are often quite fun just to play for the story alone, so if that's all you're playing for, then fine, like, go for it, have some fun, let me know how simple it was, and if actually you found it too simple, or if it was just right. I've got one more to go, so let's put it here. Okay, right. Let's start this. One. That was like in the sand, it's gonna make no difference. What would be quite good if we had some back further, I guess. So if it does reach me, it's gonna get a shock. Look at the web I've created here, guys. This is awesome. Alright. Ha! Yeah, I'm wimp. I know. I'm a giant wimp. Like, I don't have any excuse. I'm just a wimp. And I'm not bothered by that. Like, that's fine. I play this way. I don't make fun of me. You can carry on doing that. He also dies about 1,000 times a game. I don't like that. Ain't nobody got time for dying, guys. I think my cat has fallen asleep, sat up. Like, full on sat up, not just like a little bit. Isn't this a wonderful web? Hey buddy, what you doing? literally putting these everywhere. Fire, shock, blast. There is no escaping the Jarvanator. Okay, I was a Jarvanator. Oh man, that name was first coined when I was teaching in Broughton School. And Callum, apologise Callum if you ever watch this, I cannot remember your surname. I think it begins with a V. Might be, no, I don't know. Anyway, Callum came out with the Jarvanator because I walk on crutches, so I look like a robot apparently, because that's where the teenage mind goes when they see crutches. And also because my surname is Jarvis. So obviously, Jarvanator was a natural natural progression for him. Thanks, Cal. Right, okay, so that's that one used up now. So what we're going to do is go back to having the war... No, we're going to go back to having the hunter bow. No, this is what we're going to go back to. Because you've got the tear black arrows. Right, let's just give it a go. So I do apologise if we've got to do all of that again, because that would be really annoying. But if we do, then again, if it's a video you're watching rather than watching on the live stream, then that's fine, because we will simply just edit all this out. Right, outfits. So, best outfit behind a draw. I would say probably this one, because it protects against projectile attacks, and that's what I'm mostly going to get hit with. It is the ugliest armor in the game, in my opinion. It's not pretty. Resist against ranged attacks. Yeah, I want that. And probably the same thing. Yeah, okay, so we've got resistance armor on. We look horrendous, but that's not the point in the game. That's fine, it's not the point of the game. It's not to look pretty. It's not to look pretty. Why is it so hard to do this? So, right, wish me luck, everybody. Get yourself comfortable, ready to get my ass literally handed to me by a Right. Jesus, mother. Where's my yellow one? Okay, I need to improve. Oh man, I have not got Tear Blaster. Inventory. Oh, I have got Tear Blaster. What an idiot. Shit, what is this doing? Never used it, so I don't really know what I'm doing with it. He's not setting off these things, or he is, and it doesn't make any difference. I need to get his cannon shoot at him, which is right in front of me, actually. Shit. shooting him with his own cannon! And now I've got no ammo. Go, 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 go. I don't really know what to do next now. Let's go for Sling Blaster instead of Tear Blast. Oh no! What am I doing? Okay, crafting. Ammo. Don't try and craft on the boat when there's a T-Rex after you. Knob. Okay, let's get some more freeze on the go, just because that'll be quite useful. And then the other bombs, we need to make sure we've got loads of blast bombs, too. Again, blast bombs are us. Right, okay, ready? Freeze. Ah, shit, the bed. He is really hard to avoid when he wants to be an ass. Oh, man, he's hard to kill. Oh my god, like, freeze, will you? I might die now, just because I don't really have a grip on. I need a... Ah! That did quite a lot of damage, actually, so let's just quickly... get some more of those on the go. Thank God for the amount of blaze I have. I cannot, like... Blaze is pretty much the only thing getting me through this. You gotta get through this. Oh, gotta get through this. Gotta get, make my life easy. Dane Bowers, is it? Is that his name? It's been a long time since the 90s. Ah! Nearly. Yes! Mother! Yes! Oh shit, what's that? Oh, okay, that's alright. Freak out! That was fun. Hold to overdrive? What was that? Hold to overdrive what? Oh, I overdid it. I've still got some traps left. So, that was good. I'm so glad I'm not on camera right now, because the facial expressions I was pulling during that. yeah. That's all I can say. oh, my phone just went off. Hello, who is this? Oh, it's Addy. Huh? Oh. Addy's at work, guys, bless him. I'm just telling him I did the Thunder Jaw Cauldron. Bless him. Oh, poor Addy. Right, anything else I've got to pick up here? Right, lots of stuff. Putting damage into your Sling Blast is a really good idea, because you just like nail everything, basically. Only really the blast ones are worth using, the other two aren't that great, if I'm honest. Might just be because of the way I play, but the blast ones are fantastic, so can't recommend them enough, really. Okay, so what have I got? 41% fire, 43% freeze, 42% fire, and a load of crap. Okay. I actually got space in my inventory for the first time ever, which is a bit of a miracle. Okay. Have I missed anything like shot off him or anything like that? Is that something I can get? No. Alright, okay. My pack's being well weird. So that cauldron wasn't really that tricky, if I'm honest. All you have to do is that one thing. Oh, look how pretty that looks. Every time I come out of a cauldron, I look at this and I'm just like, whoa. Where I just saw a spider. Like in real life. No, okay, it's not there. Cat would have gone mad if there was an actual spider, so I think I'm safe, but you never know. Okay, so that's that cauldron. So I'm gonna finish the video or the stream here for now, guys, because that is the end of that cauldron. So basically for Zeta, all you have to do is go into it, collect a load of collectible sort of junk, basically, because that's what it was, and then there's a watcher, and then you can kill a thunderdrill. So have fun with that. Don't do what I did and just use all your traps, because they didn't really make much difference, if I'm honest. I wish there were freeze traps, that would be really good, but there aren't. So have a lovely evening. If you're not going to be back with me later on, I am going to come back and I'm probably going to go do a bit of the main story quest, I would say. Oh, look, there's a thunderdrill out there now, look. Is that because I can... oh no, it's behemoth. Okay. Yeah, so I'm probably going to do a bit of the main story quest. If you fancy watching that, then join me again later. If you're watching on just videos, then thanks for watching, guys. Please do like this video if you did like it, and subscribe. I said in my last video, I am going to be doing a big giveaway when I get to 100 subscribers. So if you share it around, tell your friends, all you have to do to be a winner is to be a subscriber. Thanks for supporting the channel, guys. I will speak to you again very soon. Have a lovely evening.